Shalom, good morning. Today is Good Friday, and it's time for morning devotion with Katie. Shall we pray? Precious Holy Spirit, guide and direct us, even in this season where we're reminded that Jesus died and rose again for us. Let all that's dead in us arise. In Jesus' name we pray. Today we're going to be looking at the Word of God from the book of Revelations, Revelations 22, verses 1 and 2. I read from the Amplified Version of the Bible. And he showed me the river whose waters give light, sparkling like crystal, flowing out from the throne of God and of the Lamb, through the middle of the broadway of the street. Also on either side of the river was the tree of life with its 12 varieties of fruit, yielding each month its fresh crop. And the leaves of the tree were for the healing and the restoration of the nations. The Lord is saying five things on this beautiful Good Friday. Number one, we need revelation, which is the mind of God. The Bible says he showed me. So God is going to show you something. He will reveal something to you. He will make simple what is difficult, and he will open up that which is hidden. Number two, the revelation must come from God's throne in heaven through Jesus, his son, who is the Lamb of God. Number three, it will come to you wherever you are physically. That's why he spoke about the midway of the broadway of the city. Wherever you are physically, God will come to you. Wherever you are listening to this message, God will come to you. Number four, he's saying that there's going to be provision on a consistent basis. That's why it tells us that the tree of life produces 12 manner of fruits, and that each month there's fresh crop. The fresh crop for April you will get. The one you missed January, February, March, you will also receive your provision on a consistent basis. Number five and the last, God is saying there's healing for us, as well as healing and restoration for the nations. So God is revealing his will for you and I in this Easter season through his son, Jesus, who is also the Lamb of God that died for us. What is his will? His will is for us to enjoy provision, healing, and restoration. I want to just share two prayer points with us. The first prayer point is, Father, thank you for the package of provision, healing, and restoration you gave us in Christ Jesus. I receive it today with thanksgiving. I'll take that again. Father, thank you for the package of provision, healing, and restoration you gave us in Christ Jesus. I receive it with thanksgiving today. The second prayer point is a prayer of intercession. Father, please heal and restore all nations at this time in Jesus' mighty name. I want to thank you for sparing time to listen. I pray that you be blessed. Just a quick recap of the word today. God is revealing himself to us. It must be a revelation through Jesus. It can come to you wherever you are. The revelation is going to come with provision, and that provision will be on a consistent basis. It will also come with healing and restoration for the nations. Have a wonderful Good Friday. God bless you. Bye.